Hi guys, it's Sam, and I am going to be doing a haul video, and this is the second time I'm gonna attempt to film this because I was almost done filming the first time, and there was not enough space on my phone, so I'm gonna try again, and hopefully this will film the entire haul video. And I'm filming on my, I forgot if I mentioned I got a new phone. I got the Samsung S10. And that's the new Samsung Galaxy phone that came out recently. And I was able to upgrade. I didn't have my S9 for that long. It was actually less than a year. Way less than a year. And I was able to upgrade. So this is the box. And I also, if you ordered it, you got a pair of wireless headphones, which I'm excited about. And I got a bunch of phone accessories. A couple of pop socket things. These are small ones. I don't know if I'm going to use these. And what I've seen people do is they take two and then they put them on the back and then they twist their wired headphones around it. But I'm not sure. It's too cool for me. And then this one is different. This is, you can, so this is another pop socket, but you can remove the top of this instead of taking off the whole thing. And you could just take off just the top and switch them out that way. So I thought that was pretty cool. And in a couple cases, the one I have on now on my phone, it's on there so you can't see it, but it's one of the best glitter cell phone cases that I've ever seen in my life. It's really fine glitter and it actually moves up and down and around and it's really cool. I also got a clear case. My sister got me a few of these things. And then this is a Galaxy one, which I thought was really pretty. So I'm excited to have a new phone. It's always fun. And setting up your phone is so easy now because you just like put your phones next to each other and then or near each other and it just transfers over your settings and everything. So it's really cool to like have your phone be the same as it was before, but it's just updated. So on to the haul. There's lots of stuff from everywhere and I'm excited to share with you all the things that I have. And there's a lot of makeup stuff. So I know some of you are like, what? Because I haven't done like a haul with lots of makeup products in a really long time, and there's still not a lot here, but I'm excited about the things that I got. The first couple of things I want to share with you are a couple of gifts. One is from my sister. She was at Nordstrom Rack and she got me this, it's a rayon and hyocell blend, and it's just a linen, no I just told you the fabric and I'm saying linen, but it's kind of like a linen-esque type of shirt and I love it. It fits really nicely and it's just gonna be great for the warmer weather. Those of you in the New York City area, how great was Friday? It was beautiful. Today was cold again. March is just such a funny month. I feel like this whole winter actually has been kind of odd in terms of weather. Like we have such big fluctuations and March is, you just never know what you're gonna get for March. But anyway, this is really nice. And I know what people say about stripes, but I feel like since they're vertical, it's not so bad. And I just really like it. It feels really comfortable too. Okay, then my boyfriend got me this shirt. I have a Shiba Inu. She's been having a couple of, I don't know, on and off days. Like yesterday, she was crying. And I actually took her to the vet because I was concerned. And she seems okay. She might be, it might be two things. She might have a disc problem over here because when you pet her there, she just starts crying. So, or it could be she's having like mini seizures. So it's kind of concerning, but the vet was like, she seems okay. And if it persists, like it's more frequent, then we should do some type of testing on her. But she seems better today and hopefully she'll just be better. But this is the Shiba Inu and it says not today. And I just love that. I think that's super cute. And the brand is Tea Public for tea people, for buy tea people for tea people. So love that. And I got a pair of sneakers. Now my favorite pair of sneakers are the Adidas Ultra Boost. That's the only sneakers that I actually wear at the moment. I have sneakers back there, but I just love those. They're super comfortable. And I have two pairs currently. One of them, the first one that I ever got, I have worn them so much that they have holes at the top. And I I think a lot of it actually has to do with my toes. I don't know if I have freakishly like weird toes, but most of my shoes, if I wear them long enough, will start to have holes at the top where the big toe is, and it's super annoying. And I love these shoes so much, the ones with the holes, the Ultra Boost, that I am selling them. And I think it's just time to keep them as like throw them away, or keep them as like backyard shoes, like if I'm working in the garden or something. But I did get another pair, and here they are. I just, I was searching for shoes and sneakers, and Macy's had a whole bunch of these in different colors. And I'm not a person that likes light colored shoes for some reason, or sneakers anyway. And I saw these, and they're like kind of in the middle. And what got me was this mint green. I think that is so pretty. I love this color. And you could even see it in the threading in the shoe, that there's a little bit of mint green on the laces. The tips have them. I just think these are the one of the prettiest sneakers that Macy's had offered. I'm a size 7, and these are gonna be, I just love this line of shoes. And I was gonna get another pair actually, like it was like a white and gray, but I was like, one at a time, slow it down. Another reason I was looking at shoes was because I already planned my summer vacation. I take one big trip usually in the summertime, and I was gonna make a whole separate video on this, but I was like, this doesn't warrant a whole separate video. I might do videos leading up to the trip, and I want to vlog the trip as well. But I'm going on a cruise in the middle of in the middle of summer, and I'm so excited about it. I love this part of I like planning, and I like thinking about it, what I'm gonna buy. I already have like a little corner in this room with cruise stuff that I've had already, or I know that I'm gonna need. And I don't want to buy like a whole new wardrobe or anything for the trip, but I do want to get a few other things that for the trip anyway. So this might be my cruise sneakers. I don't know if I want to get a lighter pair for the cruise, but I know I'm gonna get Ultra Boost. They're super comfortable. If you have not tried it, they are on the pricier side for shoes, but I think it's well worth it. They're super comfortable. And I even got my sister and her boyfriend for Christmas a pair of Ultra Boost, because they are just so comfortable. And I think everyone should have a pair. Try it. At least try it on at the store. I didn't like them at first, and I'm in love with them now. So, okay, next. Foreign Q-tips. I went to the dentist recently, and I go every 3 months. My dental hygienist thinks it's better for me. I have a lot of, I think, plaque and tartar buildup, so it's fine with me. My teeth never feel as clean as they do when I leave the dentist, so I don't, they work with my schedule. I go on Saturdays. It's perfect. But they recommend it since my gums have been extra sensitive as well. This is the Listerine Total Care Zero Alcohol. I like the, I don't know, I'm one of those weird people. I like the menthol kind of taste of the Listerine bottles with the alcohol, and this will be different, but it's better for my teeth. Next is, we didn't have any Vicks VapoRub in the house, so I always like to have certain things in the house, so I got this. And what else do I want to show you? So I was looking to get cotton rounds because I'm running out, and I was just like, you know what? It's so wasteful. And in little ways, I'm trying to be better about stuff like that. So I saw these because I was looking at cotton rounds, and then I was seeing reusable ones, and I was like, what a great idea. So I got one that wasn't too expensive because I wanted to just try it out. This is the Pata B reusable makeup remover pads, and it comes with the laundry bag. I forgot exactly how many. I think it's 4. You get blue, pink, yellow, and white. So it comes in this little mesh bag, and you can use that to laundry as well. So I'm gonna try this out and see how it goes. The main thing that I read on re for the reviews that was might be an issue is that it soaks up a lot of, like, let's say you're using it for toner, which I'm planning to use for toner and also for removing makeup off my eyes. And they give you some recipes and ideas as well. And I'm really excited. Any small thing that we can do, I think is great. So it looks like this. So it's just round and it's super soft. And these are the four colors. There's so many of these online. So I just went with this one. It was a really good price. And I think this is a good size for me to have. Some of them had more, some of them had less, but I like this number. And what else? I've been trying also natural deodorants. I know they're better for you. And the one that I'm currently using right now is Native, and this is a jasmine and cedar. And so now I'm gonna try this lavender and rose. And I was using Schmidt's, but I have a ton of allergies, and they never really were a problem for me until recently, like food and environmental. Spring, my allergies are terrible with the pollen and the weeds and everything. But recently, with food, I've been having like stomach issues, so I have to be more careful. And I was using the Schmidt's for a while, so this is what that brand looks like. And I think an ingredient in there, I'm not sure which one, makes my underarms itchy and red, and it's not good. So I stepped away from that for a while. I might try it again, but I don't know. Just, it's not worth it to put it. Like, one time I put it under my arms and I lay down, and then all of a sudden I was super itchy. And I'm sorry, I am wearing my PJs. I forgot I was gonna film. I meant to film this video before I took off my clothes for the evening, and I came home and I want to get my PJs on. So I'm in my PJs, by the way. But I think this is like more like intimate, you know? Next, let's see, where is that thing from Amazon? Hold on. So I got the pads from Amazon. Is it hiding somewhere? Oh no, it's right in front of me. So small. I love like pine smell, evergreen tree, fir. So I thought I would try, instead of burning candles all the time, I thought I would try this. And it's a fir needle essential oil. And it's a very small size compared to my hand. It's only 10 ml or 0.33 ounces. But you just need a little bit. And I have an oil diffuser, so I thought I would use that instead of, you know, burning candles all the time. Next, again with my teeth, I feel like my teeth are, they're not yellow, but I don't think they're as white as they can be. So I got these Maybelline teeth whitening strips, and they had a great review on Amazon. And I had asked my dentist, what do you think about bleaching for teeth? And he does it, but it costs around $600, and I'm just not ready to make that commitment yet. So I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna see. He just recommended Crest 3D white strips, and they're okay in price, but I just feel like I want to try something else first. So we're gonna try these. They look exactly like the regular white strips, and like I said, they had gotten really great reviews. My sister, she gets the Sephora Play Box, and she gives me the stuff that she does not want. So I have, this is the Dr. Dart Cicapair. It's a tiger grass color correcting treatment, and it says neutralize redness and protect skin. So it looks like this, and let's see. Oh my goodness, it's like a green paste looking thing. That is so funny. I did not expect it to look like that. And I've been kind of red all over. I have cold sore at the moment. Let's not talk about it. And my face has broken out. It's not that great time of the month for me right now. Next, I was gonna order on what Elf's website, but everything that I wanted was sold out, which I remember when I used to order makeup off of Elf, it was always like that, and just so frustrating sometimes. And even when you order it, when you get something, like when you get the package at home, they would take, like, whatever, if the item was sold out, they wouldn't send it to you. And it's just kind of frustrating to deal with that. But I have a feeling like it's because they have so many stores. I don't know. Maybe they're like, you have to come to the store. So they had this because I had run out of my regular, of my Elf mist and set, makeup mist and set, which if you have watched me for any number of years, I love this. This is my favorite setting spray. And I had a couple backups and then I finished those and I've been just trying other ones, but I saw this one. They have a mega size. I'm like, I haven't ordered in so long. I didn't realize they had this big one. This is a regular size, and then here's the big one. It's basically double, and I'm so excited about it because I absolutely love this, and I hope they didn't change the formula when they changed the size of the product. Next is two hair oils. I have been obsessed with oils for the body, for the face, for the hair, for the nails. So I needed a couple of. I'm running out of hair stuff for my hair, like hair oil, hair serums, things like that. So I thought I would try a couple. This is the Macadamia Natural Oil Healing Oil Treatment. This is pretty expensive. I don't know if it's because it's a glass bottle, but it's really nice. And it says macadamia oil. Oh no, it just tells you macadamia oil. It mimics your scalp's natural oil production to renew dry, damaged, and color-treated hair. Now, I haven't colored my hair in a very long time, but I feel like my hair is dull and dry, so hopefully that will perk it up. And then the other one is Carol's Daughter's Black Vanilla Moisture and Shine Pure Hair Oil for dry, dull, and brittle hair. Yes, let's see what these two are about. Okay, next, I think I just want to, because I did this video before and now everything's scattered, so I just want to make sure that I showed you everything. And on to the makeup portion. Okay, this video is going on forever. I'm so sorry. The first one is a Physician's Formula Rosé All Stay Illuminating Setting Spray. And it says brightens and tightens. So this has like a sheen to it. Can you guys see that at the bottom? It says to shake it up. And I'm kind of excited. Now, I don't love highlighting myself all over, but I thought this was good. I think it's gonna be fun. I love setting sprays, and we'll see. I'm curious to see how it transfers to the face from the bottle. Okay, next is the Maybelline Tattoo Studio Brow Tint Pen. And I have this and I love it, so I wanted to have a backup, which I said I wouldn't do anymore for makeup, but I was like, you know what? I just want to have another one. This one is, I believe, deep brown, and it literally looks like that. It comes out. I think I like that because it mimics your hair, and I have to play with it because I only used it once, but I really liked it enough to get another one. I know that's so crazy. I'm saying it out loud to you, and it just sounds crazy. Okay, next is I'm gonna save. I got two of one product, different colors. That I'm saving for last because I was just like, whoa. I got e.l.f. Liquid Matte Lipstick. This one is in the color, which I don't know because it's not there at the bottom, but it's the one that looks like this. And then this one is in Blushing Rose, which I bet you this is. So they have a blush called Blushing Rose, right? I thought I would try these. These colors look really nice and matte stays on your lips longer, liquid lipsticks, right? And then Wet n Wild, they had this Make-A-Lash Liquid Catsuit, which was one of my favorite lines from Wet n Wild. Sorry, I'm running out of steam here. You probably could notice. Devil's Advocate. So that looked really nice. And then the last product here, I'm so excited about. I didn't know that these were at the drugstore. These are the L'Oreal Crush Foil Metallic Highlighters. And these do look similar, but this one is a little less glittery, I feel like, than this one. I want to show you. So this is the Rose Quartz. I can't get it open. So I just want to show you. And this is a gentle. Look at this. I think these were great as highlighters and as eyeshadows. So that's Rose Quartz. And it feels velvety soft, these crush foils. I didn't know that these were out in the store. So I'm really excited that I caught it. And you know, I was at, these were at Walmart. Let me get something to cut this open. These were, oh my goodness, guys. I just cut my hand. Okay, that's painful, but we're gonna get through this because I'm not filming this again. Okay, so there's that one, and I'm gonna use a different finger. Look at that. Oh my goodness, so pretty. And I'm gonna, can you believe this? Look at that. So I'm super excited about trying these. And again, I think these would be great as eyeshadows. Look at this. Really excited about some of these makeup products that I get. I can't believe I just cut my hand like that. Oh my goodness. That's how my life has been this week, like bumping into stuff and just hurting myself. Mercury is in retrograde. That's all I have to say. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll talk to you guys soon. I definitely want to do more cruise related stuff and like clothes, what I'm packing, what makeup products. I'm gonna try to be, I'm not gonna, because we're not taking a plane to the port, or to where the ship is leaving out of. So I'm not restricted by weight or anything. I don't want to overpack, but I also don't want to. I don't need to worry about underpacking, so I wanted to do videos on that. And I have, like I said, a bunch of cruise stuff that I'm saving already, so I'm gonna do videos on things that I've bought, and maybe I'll do like things that you need to take with you on cruising when you're cruising. I'm so excited about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.